मॉर्निंग प्रीति, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू. प्लीज़ टेल अस मोर अबाउट हाउ एग्जैक्टली द यूजुअल लाइफस्टाइल हैज़ बीन स्ट्रक बिकॉज ऑफ यू नो द लोकल ट्रांसपोर्ट्स बीइंग स्ट्रक ऑफ द हैवी डाउनपोर देयर ऑन द रोड. वी कैन क्लियरली सी इन द विजुअल्स दैट देयर इज़ अ हैवी डाउनपोर बिकॉज ऑफ विच द वाटर लॉगिंग हैज़ अकर्ड देयर इन सेवरल पार्ट्स ऑफ मुंबई.
Yes, traffic is warning to end. The rain has started, and you can see the visual behind me. The knee level water deep is there in various parts of Mumbai, and due to this, the central railway is badly affected. And around railway tracks and station at the Vikhroli, Bhandup, and even at the Thane, Kalyan, and Badlapur, there is a knee level water deep on the railway track. So the central railway is totally stopped. The side this western railway is working, but the train frequency is very slow. NDRF has already deployed its team in the various parts of Mumbai in an area like Kunda, which is a landslide prone area, where NDRF has already deployed its team. And besides this, various schools and colleges are closed today in Mumbai because of the heavy rainfall. And IMD has also issued an alert for today, like it's likely that heavy rainfall will likely in Mumbai. Besides this, there are water logging at the Andheri subway also. So Andheri subway is totally closed. Besides this, Malad subway is also closed. And there is a water logging in the area of the SPV road. We start from Bandra.
All right, I think there's some network issue over there. Understood, because of the downpour, of course, there in several parts of the Mumbai. But at this point of time, what my colleague Preeti Sompura have been telling us is that IMD has also predicted that there is going to be a heavy downpour in the city, in the several parts specifically, and in fact in rest of the Maharashtra also for the coming 3 to 4 days. Preeti is back with us on the broadcast. Preeti, please continue from where you left.
So there are water logging is everywhere in various parts of Mumbai, and you can see that the knee level water level is just beside behind me, and totally in Bandra side highway also there is water logging on the highway also. So meanwhile, the various schools and colleges are closed in Mumbai, and even some of the private offices are already informed its employees like don't travel because the trains are also affected. Because we have got the news that because of the heavy rainfall in an area like Palghar also and even in Mumbai, the outbound railway train is also affected in Mumbai. And besides this, like IMD has also issued the alert to the Mumbai, like if you have any urgency, then only leave your home. Otherwise, please stay at home. Besides this, there are various areas like Sion and Matunga is also affected. Eastern Express Highway is also affected. And we are getting the news that heavy rainfall is going on in a suburban area of Mumbai also. So currently, since morning 2 a.m. to 5 a.m., more than 100 millimeter of rainfall has recorded in Mumbai.
Right, Preeti, but if we were to talk about this being a usual story for the people residing in Mumbai, this happens every year. What exactly is the word coming in from BMC? What are they doing in order to, you know, sort of provide some sort of respite to those who would be traveling today?
Like, BMC has also issued an alert to the Mumbai, like if you have any urgency, then only you go out of your home. Otherwise, stay safe at your home. And there are BMC has also deployed his rescue team in the various parts of the Mumbai. But since the morning 5 a.m., the rainfall, which was recorded in Colaba and Santa Cruz, were more than 100 millimeters. Besides this, BMC has deployed his team near the subways, and they are doing the work in the subway areas also. And we have got the visuals of the Jew Beach area also, where the water has just come out from the beach to the main road. So most of the roads are closed in Mumbai. And besides this, trains are also affected due to the heavy rainfall.
Right, Preeti, and is this the situation only in the low-lying areas, or are the urban areas and suburbs also suffering because of the inundation?
No, there are because of the more than 100 millimeter rainfall recorded in Mumbai. So there are water is there in most of the parts of the Mumbai, and in most of the areas coast locality is also affected due to the reports which we are getting from the Marine Life and Chomi Road, even the Malabar Hill is also affected due to the heavy rainfall.
Right, Preeti, please stay on with us. We have CNN News 18's Yasha Kotak also joining us on the broadcast. Yasha, very good morning to you. Please walk us through the situation around you at this point of time. Where are you reporting from and how exactly are the people reacting to this situation occurring yet another time?
Absolutely. In fact, we see that in an overnight rainfall, it's in fact, the rainfall caught up speed post 2 a.m. late last night, following which, of course, now lifeline of Mumbai has been affected. Right here, we are at Ghatkopar station, where we show you visual. The line has completely been shut. In fact, when you speak of early yesterday morning, some of the areas in the external suburbs of Mumbai were also affected. Around Kasara and Vasin was where train was suspended. But now, this morning, particularly when you speak of the central line, as of now, the trains have been stopped on central lines. What we also hear from people is that considering that there has been water logging on the tracks, which is where, in fact, at several areas, be it Sion, be it Bhandup, all of those places, and people see that there has been water logging on the tracks as well. Of course, every year, as a part of precautionary measure, both BMC as well as railways, they take up drives first to ensure that there are loose pumps that are set up on these lines so that the railways are not affected. However, here, like we see, as of now, the services are completely being stopped. What we also hear from several commuters is the fact that the long distance trains which are coming in have been stopped at particular station. In fact, at Thane is where the locals have been stopped, following which several long distance trains, which are a regular practice, be the Deccan Queen or be the Pragati Express, all of these have been short terminated. In some of the places that we speak of, there's a slow movement of the local trains, but as of now, most of the trains are being terminated around Thane, following people could not move ahead. Of course, over the last couple of years, there were measures that were put into place. In fact, we also hear that as of now, trains have been affected between Sion, Bhandup and Nahore. Every year, of course, we've seen that though the fact that water logging is a perennial problem in Mumbai when it comes to rains, as of now, of course, because of more than 100 mm of rainfall in Mumbai, we've seen several low-lying places being affected. Though during such instances, when it is a heavy rain, more than 100 mm, in various parts of the city where we in fact will notice that areas such as Sion, in fact around Gandhi Market, around Matunga, or for that matter, even Hindmata, all of these places are usually inundated. But over the last couple of years, when we speak of this instance, there have been measures that have been put into place, huge pumps that have been put into place, be it at Andheri or for that matter, at Hindmata or at Sion as well, which is where the water logging issue was curtailed to as much as possible. But again, this year we've seen Mumbai being hit by water logging problem. Yes.
Looks like monsoon has picked up the pace and momentum, and it's sort of making up for the rain deficit in July itself. Would request Yesha and Preeti to please stay safe, and thank you so much for bringing us all the crucial updates with